All right, good day, everybody. It's Bill Ball, and this is your next edition of FYI Asbury. Today is Thursday, February 25th, 2016, and I just want to take a moment and lift up some of the great happenings at Asbury United Methodist Church in Charlestown, West Virginia. Now, everything I lift up, you can get more information at our website, which is myasburychurch.org, or call the church office at 304-725-5513. All right, just a few items to lift up today about some great happenings. Just a reminder that the Biggest Loser exercise program concludes next week. So join Pastor Dwayne on Monday and Wednesday at 6 o'clock in the Asbury Center next week to finish up this wonderful program. Soup and Our Savior Bible study continues. It's titled The Easter Experience. And they meet Thursday evenings. Dinner's at 6. It's a very light dinner, followed by this wonderful Bible study. And also, childcare is provided, so all of you parents out there, don't feel hesitant about coming with your children. They can eat with you and then go over to childcare. We are sending out a text each day with the Lenten Bible readings, so I hope everybody is finding some benefit from that. You can also get a printed copy of the Lenten Bible readings on our website. And each Wednesday during the Lenten season, we are offering communion and prayer in Moeller Chapel at Asbury. This is from 12 until 1 o'clock each Wednesday. You can come in and one of our ordained elders will be happy to pray with you, to anoint you with oil, serve you communion, just anything you need to help, you know, lift up your spirits for the day. So that's every Wednesday from noon to 1 in Moeller Chapel at Asbury. And last but not least, this Sunday, we're looking for some help this Sunday after the last service, probably about 12 noon. We're looking for some assistance to move some items from the sanctuary over to Williams Hall. We're getting prepared for the sanctuary remodel, so we're going to need to move some equipment and furniture over to Williams Hall. So we're looking for anybody who can stick around and help us out. That's noon this coming Sunday, the 28th. Well, that's all I have on my list to lift up today, so thank you all for checking us out. You can get, like I said, more information on the website or call the church office. Our website is myasburychurch.org. That's all I have. Hope you all have a blessed Thursday, and we will see you in church on Sunday. God bless everybody. Bye-bye.